So we're going to get into a few flows this morning and just really stretch it out and work that, warm that body up. If it's not already warm, for me, it's finalizing the workout. So I'm going to start off in wide-legged child's pose. Start stretching it out. Stretch forward as much as you can. Stretch it. Reach those arms out in front of you. Breathe in. Breathe out. Stretch it really good. Pull those arms forward. Don't just lay there. Push those glutes back. Stretch it out. Really, really good. Deep breaths. I know. Stretch it. Stretch it. Stretch it. Stretch it. Don't come out of it quite yet. I know it's a long hold. What you want to do? Stretch it out. Stretch, 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 stretch. Now come on up. We do cat and dog. Yeah, your shoulders back straight. Look up. Hold it. And down. Hold. Now come back up again. And back down. Again. Pull the shoulders back. Curve it. And back down again. And again. Up. And down. Come on up. You're using the knees, move away. Coming into a downward facing dog. Pedal to feet if you need to. Just come in. Push back. Tailbone up. Heads down. Stretch it out. Stretch. Stretch out really good. Come on, just keep it in there. Keep the stretch going. Again, you can walk your feet. Move further into the stretch a little bit more with each one. Let's walk up to hands. Come up. And back to bed. Come down. And hang. Side to side. Stretch the back of those legs. Going from side to side. Stretch out. Stretch out. Side to side. Side to side. And now come down. Stretch. Come back up. Arms overhead. Stretch back. And forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold, this time all the way up, all the way up, edge of the back, forward fold, halfway lift, come on back down again, forward fold, come all the way up, gentle back bend, and hands to center. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Track those shoulder blades back. Forward fold. And all the way up. Up. Gentle back bend. And walk to the front just a little bit. Half. Go all the way down. Halfway lift. Come on down. This time put your hands in front. Come out into your plank. Down into cobra.
Stretch back.
Come on down. Back up. Into downward dog. Back up. Shake it out. Come on through. Stretch it. Forward with the hips. Lean back. Come on down with hands. Back into downward dog. Other foot up. Stretch it out. Back forward in. Come on up. Stretch it back. Down with the hands. Come on back. Downward dog. Into plank position. Lower down. Chaturanga. Upward. Hold it back. Stretch it out. Stretching out that lower back. Come on down. Back into downward facing dog.
Till I like downward dogs.
Okay. Forward with the leg. Down into engine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And back up. Downward dog again. Other leg forward. Come on down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up. Back into downward dog. This time I'm going to go into warrior one. So come on up with foot. Curve it. Warrior one. Down low. Hold it low. Going into warrior two. Stretch it out, stay low. Reverse angle, stretch. Stretch, 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 windmill it down. Back into downward dog. And warrior pose on the other side. Foot forward. Warrior one, down low. Okay, actually, warrior one is like this, sorry. Warrior one. Warrior two. Reverse angle. Yeah, sometimes we mess up on what we're saying. That's okay. Reverse angle. Stretch into it. We mill them down. Back into downward dog. Stretch it out really good. Come on down. Chaturanga. Up. We're facing. This time, put your one arm down near the needle. Stretch the other one forward. And hold that for a good shoulder stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. Keep that held. Stretching out that shoulder. Come back up. Cobra again. And thread it the other side. Arm straight out. Other one straight up in front. Pull the shoulder down. Good shoulder stretch. 1, 2, 3. Keep that stretching. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Come back up. Stretch it back. Stretch that lower back. Into child's pose. Stretch it forward. Come over to the left side and stretch really hard. Stretch that body. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Back to center. And to the other side. Stretch it. Pull it. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Very good. So walk the hands to the fingers. Come on up. A forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold. All the way up. Do that one more time. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold. All the way up. Coming in to wide legged stretch. Down. Push those knees back. Shoulders back. A little bit stretching out. In our thighs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Lovely. Thinks it's time to be padded. Yes, it does. Stretched out really good. Come on down to the bottom. One knee over the other. Stretching out that upper body. Just pull yourself back. One, two, three. Stretch as far as you can. Yeah, you're using the couch for a little bit extra stretch, but it's pulling you back further. And switch it out. Other side. Up. Pull that arm back as far as you can. Just keep the body up straight. And stretch. 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 Ah, it feels so good stretching out the upper body with a twist. So now we're down in the position. Put one leg in, one leg out. We're leaning forward for those toes as far as you can go. Lean forward with your head. Do not arch the back. Try not to. Pull forward as much as possible. If you're up here, that's fine. Come down as low as you can and hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Bring that leg in, other leg out. Lean forward and hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Come back up, up to standing. One more time through for the forward fold. Halfway lift, forward fold. All the way up. Repeat that again. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold. All the way up. And finish it out. Low stretch again. Getting that stretching in. Getting that body, whether you're getting it ready to do your workout or stretching it out after your workout. Feels so good to just stretch it out and get it going.